All right, guys. So, mochi cookies. Get that thing open. My dad's already taken some. I let him have a lot of the stuff that I get. That's kind of special. Sorry about the noise. That stupid furnace is on again. Will that air? Pie cookies with mochi. Huh. All right, well, this is matcha mochi cookies. So it's got like this stuff in the middle. Let's go ahead and give these a try. There you go, if you want to read any of that. All right, so let's go ahead and get this going. All right, so I opened it up just to kind of show you guys. I mean, it's, that stuff in there is really squishy. I can't even rip it in half. I mean, I can if I use like two hands or whatever, but I mean, it'd ruin the cookie even more. So let's just go ahead and get her tasted, shall we? All right. Whew, you can definitely smell that matcha. It's all right. I think I like it better. It wasn't, sorry about the popping. I don't know. Maybe without the matcha, there's a really weird kind of flavor to it when you first bite into it. Like I've mentioned before, matcha to me has that kind of almost like a lavender taste at first. And I can't stand lavender. But, like I've always said, sorry, my nose is itchy. But like I always said though, I mean, if you like matcha, I mean, give this a try. If you don't like lavender, stuff like that, you probably won't like this matcha cookie thing. I mean, it's not bad. Somebody gave it to me. I'd eat it, I guess. It depends what mood I'm in, but this isn't my favorite snack to go to, but I mean, maybe it will be for you. I mean, definitely don't not try because, well, what the hell did I just say? Definitely don't knock it just because I am. There we go. Maybe that makes a little bit more sense. So, give this a try if you guys see these out there and you like matcha or if you like lavender type stuff. Remember, like I always say, the matcha with this and all the other stuff I'm getting is not like the matcha you get like at Dunkin' Donuts and stuff like that. So it's sweeter. This is not. So just be warned. All right. I'll see you on the next one. Peace.